here.
It's on me.
What the hell are you doing here?
Come on, Steve. It's been 3 years already.
I don't want any trouble here.
You're not gonna get any. I promise.
The way people act around you, the way they treated you at that restaurant, it's like they're scared of you. You don't scare me, John.